Welcome to the Cocktail Spirit from Small Screen Network. I'm your host, Robert Hess. Now, often when you think of something like vodka, it's hard not to think of James Bond. He popularized vodka back in the 60s through his movies. Few people realize, however, that Bond also did one of the first vodka cocktails in the book, Casino Royale, called the Vesper. As the story goes, Ian Fleming created this drink, or had the drink created for him, at Duke's Hotel in London, where he and the bartender there worked on this drink to take and try to find just the right drink that Ian Fleming wanted James Bond to have in the book. Now, the drink was never specifically named the Vesper in the book, but it was implied throughout the story that this drink that started out being unnamed was named then later on after Vesper Lynd, one of the other spies in that particular book. Let's take a look at this quintessential vodka cocktail. We're going to start off with 1.5 ounces of gin. And to that, we add 1/2 ounce of vodka. Now, the important role that vodka is playing in this drink is it's actually softening up the gin. So someone that may not particularly like a really straightforward gin cocktail, by adding the vodka, that kind of keeps the alcohol level the same without taking and adding more of the complex flavor that gin's going to bring. Instead, it's adding the nice straightforward flavor that vodka does. In this case, we're using Absolut. We then add 1/4 ounce of Lillet Blanc. One important thing to remember that the cocktail geeks, cocktail enthusiasts out there are going to point out with this particular drink is the Lillet we have today is different than the Lillet we had back in the days of Ian Fleming and James Bond. Then it was Quina Lillet. They changed the name later on to just simply Lillet when they pulled down on the amount of quinine that they're adding to the product. So quinine is kind of a bittering flavoring end to Lillet. So Lillet today is not quite as bitter. So this drink is not quite going to be the same as Ian Fleming would have had at Duke's Hotel. Now, since this drink is all clear ingredients, obviously we're going to stir it rather than shake it. Now, James Bond, being a rather hefty drinker, might have had a stronger, bigger drink than this. We're using only, like I said, 1.5 ounces of gin, 1/2 ounce of Absolut vodka, and 1/4 ounce of Lillet. The important thing to remember is the ratios involved. So you want 3 parts gin, 1 part vodka, 1/2 part of Lillet. And the garnishes James Bond called for in Casino Royale was a lemon peel. So we're just going to take a lemon peel using a potato peeler or vegetable peeler. Cut a big swash over top. Just to make it a little bit fancy, I'm going to clean up the edges. Give it a little twist over the drink to help express some of the oils out of the peel and into the drink, as well as laying them down on top of the peel itself, and then just drop the peel inside. And there we have a wonderful cocktail for the spy within you, the Vesper.